About 1 in 5 employees will experience a mental health condition each year. Here to share more about creating a stable, supportive, and less stressful work environment are Paul Gianfrido, President and CEO of Mental Health America, and Russ Petrella, PhD, President and CEO of Beacon Health Options. Welcome you two.
Good morning.
So I want to ask you, how prevalent are mental health issues in the workplace, and what kinds of conditions are most common?
They're all too prevalent. About 2/3 of employees say that workplace stress is so great these days that they engage in unhealthy behaviors. 80% say they take it out on family and friends. About 1 in 6 people will actually have to interrupt their career because of a mental health condition, most commonly depression or anxiety. And on every single workday, we lose about 1 person to suicide while they're on the job.
So what can be done by the employer to help employees who are affected?
In the Bell Seal program, we're really recognizing work that employers are doing in 5 different areas: what they're doing for the culture of the organization, what they do around leadership, the benefits that they provide, the perks and programs that they offer to employees to support them, and their legal compliance with the rules and regulations around applying the Americans with Disabilities Act to people with behavioral health conditions. There are companies doing work in all of these areas, and while no one's perfect, the Bell Seal program recognizes those employers who are making the effort.
And what can employees do to help themselves?
You know, my experience has been, and I have about 5,000 employees at Beacon, is that employees need to be willing to reach out, to recognize that that they have concerns, they have issues, and to break through the stigma. People are reluctant to talk about mental health issues. They're embarrassed. And so to feel brave enough and confident enough to say, I need help, I need a day off, I need some support, I need some services, I think that's the greatest thing that employees themselves can do.
And where can we go for more information?
They can go to mhanational.org/bestemployers to get more information about the Bell Seal for Workplace Mental Health Program. They'll learn about Beacon Health Options, Dallas-Fort Worth Airport, Ashland Chemical in Ohio, and EAB, the educational consultants, all of whom have gotten the first seals this week. They also will learn how to file an application, because this is not an exclusive program, but one for every employer of any size. And they'll be able to get tools and techniques on that website, information to help them improve mental health as well for all their employees.
Paul and Russ, thank you so much for being here today. Really appreciate it. And we'll be right back with more Midday Maryland right after this. Stay tuned.